A man was gravely hurt by a bodybuilding machine in a gym in Brazil, and dramatic video footage of the incident was captured, giving him a 1% chance of ever walking again. On Friday, at a training facility in Juazeiro do Norte, Ceará, Regilânio da Silva, 42, had just taken a break from his workout and was seated on the bench when the machine holding 330 pounds